Stage two starts in Santa Rosa later this morning. They'll race through Sonoma, Napa, wine country, beautiful leg of the journey before they head east to Lake Berryessa, down to Winners, and then into Davis before they end in Sacramento. KCRA3's Brian Hickey has his spot all scoped out, as he is wont to do. Brian?
And it's staked, too. Well, we brought the stakes. We'll be putting those in the ground here shortly to stake our spot off here, Walt. It is going to be a madhouse down here in a very, very fun way. We're at the corner of 18th and L. They come down the 18th right here, make this 90-degree turn onto L, and then sprint all the way down to see where those flashing lights are, where that truck went through. That's down towards the state capitol and the finish line. This is an awesome place to watch the race. And if you're a business along this route, it's an awesome place to do business.
When the Tour of California rolls through Sacramento, it will bring with it thousands of spectators.
There was a huge crowd over here, and it's really nice to see this area in, with all these people that are, you know, that are here discovering the area, discovering our area in Midtown.
At Crateville, these seats are some of the hottest along the three-lap finish of Stage 2, on the inside of the last corner before the finish.
You've got some of the best seating in the house.
I know, and I've been getting a lot of calls, actually, for people to reserve tables up front.
And the answer is?
And the answer is we will do our best.
And it's a great problem to have for businesses trying to and succeeding at revitalizing the city's core.
Come early.
Good luck getting one of the few patio seats at 58 Degrees Wine Shop, where wine, cheese, and beer pair perfectly with professional cycling.
It's powerful. It sounds like a pack of bees, honestly, but it is just a huge mass of them coming through, and they're riding so fast and so hard.
No one knew what to expect last year. After hundreds of people crowded street corners and sidewalks, businesses are ready this year.
We didn't know either. It brought hundreds and hundreds of people out into the corner. They'd come in and shop, visit the other businesses, have lunch in the restaurants across the street. I mean, it's good for everyone all around, I think.
And all the businesses we talked to couldn't quantify what kind of an economic boost it made as far as dollars go, but they say you can't put a price on the exposure that the Tour of California brings to Sacramento and to the Midtown area and downtown area and all these little businesses that, especially the new businesses that have popped up down here. We've popped up our chair here on the corner at the outside the Zanzibar store here. We'll be at the 18th and L all day today. In fact, I actually brought a sound system down. We're going to try to play some of the audio from the race coverage so you can listen to it before the race even gets here and join the party with us down here. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, DJ Hickey, thank you so much for reporting there down.